Thank you. Sporting Goods Community Marketing Manager, Northern California, Reno, alongside District Manager Kyle Collins. Joey is here to share some very good news. Take it away, Joey.
Thank you. I'm here with Executive Director of Street Soccer USA Sacramento, Mr. Reichman. Beautiful day, huh? Lisa, I've known you for a few years and seen the incredible things that you guys have done in this Sacramento community. We are inspired by your personal story, and now we're inspired by everyone's story here. And just what a wonderful event, and the fact that you guys were able to bring, for the first time ever in the United States, the Homeless World Cup here in Sacramento. So congratulations for that. And so I'm not sure if anyone here has heard, but it's the 75th anniversary for Dick's Sporting Goods, and it's part of our 75th year anniversary. And our Sports Matter Foundation, we've scoured the nation to find 75 organizations across the country to give $75,000 checks to. And we've decided the most worthy organization in Northern California is Street Soccer USA Sacramento. Congratulations. Thank you so much for the work that you guys do in the community. Over 16 schools in the Sacramento area that they provide programs for, free clinics, free leagues downtown Sacramento. Just an awesome job that you guys do. And we appreciate it, and yeah, congratulations.
Thank you, Joey. Fans, direct your attention to the green pitch for the 2023 Homeless World Cup men's match between Mexico and Italy. At this time, one of the favorites will be playing out of the national anthem of Italy.
Yeah.